Yo, what's going on, guys? In this video, I'm going to show you another quick money-making method in Red Dead Redemption Online. This one's basically a really good spot for fishing. So yeah, you're going to have to be level 13 to do this. So once you hit level 13, go ahead and buy a fishing rod and stock up on a shitload of worms. Once you've done that, head over to this location I'm showing you now on screen. It's just north of Fort Wallace. Once you get here, all you gotta do is pull out your rod and start fishing. This little area here is full of fish that are so easy to catch. It's also full of sockeye salmon, which sells for $4.20 a piece. On this one fishing trip, I caught 9 salmon, which is just under $40. But yeah, keep on fishing until you have no worms left to fish with. Then head back to the butcher in Valentine and sell everything you've just caught. And as you can see in this clip, I went from $7.75 to $8.25, which is $50 profit in one fishing trip. Anyways, I hope this helps some of you guys out and helps you make some quick cash. Thank you, Salt, for sharing this method with me and allowing me to share it with you guys. And as always, thanks for watching. I'll speak to you guys soon. Bye.